Students always in that spot.
Trophy is headed back to Storrs, Connecticut.